so much for coming out to support this cause. It really means a lot. Before these next two acts that are setting up soon go on, I'd just like to mention that after they're done, we are having a 15-minute intermission where you are welcome to go visit our donation booth outside. We take cash, checks, and cards, so if you can give anything, please do. All of the money goes straight to the James Cancer Center for patients afflicted with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. It will go straight towards helping them afford their chemotherapy, affording at-home nurses and transportation to and from the hospital. So anything you can give really does make a huge difference. So please consider stepping outside and making that donation. The link is also in the program to donate. So if you have a smartphone and you just want to do it real quick, that's also welcome. But we do have the booth outside. All right. Thank you so much.
Thank you. coming out today. It's wonderful to see such support out there. So thank you. Your attendance really means a lot, not only to all the performers here, but to everyone who this concert aims to support. It's very humbling, both for myself and for everyone on stage, if I could speak on their behalf, very humbling to be a part of this, such a beautiful concert that stands for such a beautiful cause. Nearly 2 years ago, Patricia Sasso Mitchell, the mother of Abigail Mitchell, who is a music student here at this university, Patricia died of non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, and she was a warrior, and she was strong, she battled this disease, and her battle did not end. We are here today to continue the battle and to carry it forward for her. That's how this concert started last year, and that's how this concert will hopefully continue on for years to come, and the battle will just keep going. Just over a month ago, Glenn Turner passed away from his battle with cancer. Glenn was the father of Scott Turner, another music student here at Ohio State. And in Glenn's memory, Scott wrote a beautiful work of art that it is our pleasure to put into the air today in memory of Glenn Turner and in his spirit.
Thank you.
you so much, Scott, for such a beautiful piece of music, for introducing that kind of writing into our lives. Thank you, truly. Another round of applause, please, for Scott. The musicians you see here on stage today are part of a student organization called the Buckeye Philharmonic Orchestra. This is a student organization, not a class. So these students are not receiving any credit for this. They're not here today because they're crossing off a requirement on their degree plan. They're here today because of their love for music and because they understand the power and effect that music can have on people's lives. This organization is entirely student-run, with the help and guidance from the cello professor here at Ohio State, Professor Mark Rudolph. All the planning, however, and execution is done by these wonderful students. They take ownership and pride in this organization, and it's just such a pleasure to lead this and be a part of this and to work with them. Can I just have a round of applause, please, for these types of students here at Ohio State? Thank you again for showing your support by your attendance today. We are going to end today's concert with Carmen, Ohio. If you would please join us for the singing of that, and then afterwards there will be a reception up in the mezzanine provided by Sigma Alpha Iota. Thank you again.